SELFSI, spoken easy language for social inclusion.
Hello, I'm Veronica Roth and I work as journalist and editor at Accessibility Department of RTV Slovenia, a public radio and television broadcaster from Slovenia. Apart from radio and television program, we produce web news in easy language. Making a step from written news in easy language to spoken easy language is very important to us, and it is one of the reasons why we joined the SELFSI project. Raising the awareness of the journalists and editors that the spoken communication must become a part of accessibility tools in modern media is one of our tasks. I will work at SELFSI project together with my colleague Andrej Tomanžin, who also accepted the role of dissemination and accessibility manager of the SELFSI project.
SELFSI, spoken easy language for social inclusion. Partners are Zavod RISA, RTV Slovenia, Dyslexieverbundet, Università degli Studi di Trieste, Vieglas Valodas Agentura, Vilnius Universitetas, Vši informacijo skaupimo ir sklaidos centras. Funded by the European Union.